Too many respected leaders of the industry and policy makers here. I cannot wish you all by name, but my regards to all of you present here and present online. I'm from this city, so what's happening here, I love it. While growing up as a kid, I've always had this opinion that we as a country somehow worked in hindsight. I thought that we always waited for a problem to happen, let it get really serious till it became a deal breaker, and then try and find solutions. But over the last 5-6 years, what I've been seeing governments working with foresight. This state has become like a state of dreams. Like, be it having 24/7 power supply, like my village, my district, we have water which for farming, and people are getting 2 crops a year. There's more money to spend. The land rates have gone up. All this is like magical to us. We haven't seen it in life. Be it T-Hub, be it I-Pass. Like, these are like few of the 100 things that I am aware of. And now this Telangana e-vehicle summit, this is like foresight. And I love what is happening. And as you can see, a lot of it has happened under our current Chief Minister KCR Garu's administration and KTR Anna. Congratulations for what all is happening. I've always said we are in good hands. Other than when we have these like extraordinary crippling circumstances like the pandemic or these rains, but I'm sure we'll be well prepared. And as you see, I believe e-vehicles are the future. I'm no expert in this field, but I believe they are the future, and as you can see, I'm betting on it. So watts and volts, early Jan next year will bring a beautiful product, and we hope to add to the clean, better lifestyles of Hyderabad. We hope to add to how beautiful our city is and improve our lifestyles. That's it. Thank you.